I know I said I wasn't going to react to some how-to basic, but last video, I said, fuck it, we're going to react to some how-to basic. This dude is trifling, but I don't care. This is how to uninstall Internet Explorer. We all know that Internet Explorer is a bitch, man. As soon as Google Chrome got created, man, I fucked that all up. But as soon as Google Chrome was created, Internet Explorer, I don't know who the fuck still uses Internet Explorer, but...
Hold on, I'm about to make a video. Here.
Go ahead and go, shall we? 3, 2, 1, let go.
Hey, what's up? This is a reaction video.
And that's the reason why it's trash, because it never loads. What is up with this dude? Heck, man. I'm so like, what are you gonna do next? Piss on it? Well, I guess apparently that's how you uninstall Internet Explorer. But all I want to know is, what the fuck is up with this dude and eggs, bro? I told you this dude is nasty. And this dude got to be rich as fuck to be fucking up his own house like that, man. Anyway. Okay, wrong intro. I'm fucking up already. Wrong outro. Shit. I'm out, man. Peace.